Definitely get into more recycling. I am amazed at how little recycling we do. And also, I'm not opposed to nuclear energy. I'm not opposed to windmills. I'm opposed to anything that'll give us the energy that'll cut back on the use of oil and the use of oil. Well, isn't that an awful thing to say now, huh, at this point in time? But that's my answer.